New this afternoon, the Hudson Fire Department is mourning the loss of one of their own. Lieutenant Todd Berube was killed in a motorcycle accident last night. It happened in the area of Derry Street near Route 102 in Hudson. We're told first responders administered life-saving measures, but unfortunately, he did not survive. The Hudson Fire Chief says Berube has been with the department since 2002. He was also a paramedic. The department says his death is a tremendous loss for the entire town.